When we talk about glazes, I talked about there are minerals, there are colorants, there is silica. Silica is the major component of glass, which is why a glazed project has that nice glossy, glassy surface that's reflective, usually depending on the type of glaze it is. But remember, those minerals are ground into a powder and then they are suspended in water, all right? For example, all right, here's my color here. This is called lipstick purple.